We're here at Palacio de Bellas Artes. The vibes have been crazy here, man.
Tómate la foto, tómate la foto.
There's so many people here on this trip. Yo, what up, guys? Your boy Kels. And today, guys, we are in Mexico City, man. We're here at Palacio de Bellas Artes, which is one of the more popular places to come through here in Mexico City. They have a lot of stuff going on. They have people surrounding the area. They have food, they have drinks, they have everything here, man. So, we don't know. Let's go check out the area and see what's here for. Let's do it. Alright guys, we're moving around. As you can see, this thing is larger than life behind me, man. When I Google Mexico City, it's one of the first places to come up. I mean, they have an amazing view from an area view. We're gonna check that out in a second. They host live events here. They have music, they do galleries. So I have a lot of cool stuff here. Today is Mexican Independence Day. So I got the Mexico jersey on, looking fresh, you already know, ripping. Let's go inside and check out Palacio de Bellas Artes. Let's do it. Right inside Palacio de Bellas Artes, and right now there's a lot of people coming through here to check out the vibes. They're only open for two different museum exhibits, Diego Rivera and Rufeo Tamayo Terrazas. So right now you can only enter it if you have a ticket for either one of the museums. If you guys ever come through and need a ticket, it's right here at the front. When you come in, the box office is right here. Then they have one here on the other side. So come through, get your tickets, check out the vibes. We're going outside. Not too far from the music. The music was right over there, and right now we're in El Barrio de China. It's a nice way to come get Asian inspired stuff. It's pretty dope. Cool photo ops. Come through here and check it out. You already know.
Tomate la foto, tomate la foto.
There's so many people here on this trip. There's so many people behind me. This whole thing is packed. But they have a lot of shopping here on the side, a lot of cool stuff. It's really affordable. Yo, guys, the vibes have been crazy here, man. People have been all around. They've been shopping. They've been hanging out. One thing I would say is the vibes are at an all-time high, man. Everyone's chilling. Everything's super affordable. Like I said, today's Independence Day, so there's a lot going on. A lot of pride here today, man. I don't know about you guys, but I love Mexico every time I come here. Mexico City, completely different than what I've ever experienced in my life. So you guys have to come through and check out Mexico City. It's been a vibe, man. Look at this beautiful stuff. It's crazy.
Hola, mi amigo.
Well, let's go upstairs. It's called Don Vivio. It's a rooftop view with the best view of Palacio de Bellas Artes. Let's go up there and check it out. Let's do it. Hey guys, we're up on the roof here at Don Vivio. It's a nice little cafe. You can come up here and catch a nice view of Palacio de Bellas Artes. Nice little bebida. It's like curacao, like coconut. It's really good. Now, you guys know how I get it in. Alright guys, so that's what Palacio de Bellas Artes looks like. Surrounding area, the vibes, a lot of things going on. You had to enter the roof. Let me show you the view. Next time, guys, your boy Kels. Stay safe, stay blessed, stay dangerous. Yeah.